A nearly flawless performance here then, and a commanding victory. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Jones increases their championship lead. Some amazing talents out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The owner-driver's team move to the top of the table. Meanwhile...